welcome back. Another 1959 Billboard number one single. We've done 1958, we're in the middle of 1959 now. We're going to be listening to a song that spent 4 weeks at the top of the charts by a chap which I'm sure you all know. I hesitate to admit that I have only heard of the name. Paul Anka, who wrote the lyrics to Sinatra's My Way, wrote Tom Jones's She's a Lady, She's a Lady, and a bunch of other stuff. So apologies to Mr. Anka, who is fortunately still with us, not necessarily knowing who he was. Sorry. Anyway, this is a song of his from 1959. He actually recorded it in 1958. Hit number one in 1959. It's called Lonely Boy. And 4 weeks it spent at the number one. So let's have a little bit of a listen, shall we? I think it's about the end. I'm all alone, but nothing to do. I got everything. Aww. That was good, wasn't it? It wasn't amazing. It was pretty good. Simple, but still there was enough there. It wasn't plodding, if you get what I mean. I liked it. The singing was good. The lyrics were pretty simple. I didn't really catch on with the lyrics that well. I liked the little vocals in the background. That was pretty cool. That was a nice touch. Very radio friendly, I would imagine, at the time. I mean, it was number one for 4 weeks. 4 weeks. 4 weeks. And yeah, I mean, we're finding this with a lot of these late 50s songs, aren't we? Some of them are kind of touching what we know as being modern music that kind of really came to the fore in the 60s, while retaining some of that, I want to say almost, I don't quite know what the word is without offending people, but kind of closed in. Niceness, cleanness for the radio and for the TV at the time. I don't know how strict The airwaves were in America in the late 50s, I would imagine. Considering some of the controversy came up with, like, Elvis wiggling his hips and stuff, that they were quite tight-fisted. But, and that's kind of reflected in the music styles a little bit. But, you know, squeaky clean pop isn't strictly a 50s thing, is it? We still have it these days. But a decent song. I liked it. Not as much as some of the other songs we've heard so far. But I liked it enough. And I hope you did too. Anyway, see you in the next video.